Demonstrators from the International Jewish Anti-Zionist Network blocked the entrances of the Israeli consulate on Wilshire Boulevard on Wednesday, January 14th at around 10 o'clock to protest the ongoing war in Gaza.
This group of Jews who opposes the siege of Gaza successfully disrupted and shut down the Israeli consulate today for several hours, saying that business as usual is not possible as Palestinians are being killed by the Israeli siege on Gaza.
We shut them down by blocking two major entrances to the building. We used chains, and we needed to use to successfully disrupt business as usual.
And the voice of the counter-protest was also present.
Double war crimes by Hamas. Stop those war crimes and there can be peace and there can be a future.
If not me, then who? You know, Israel is under attack by a terrorist group supported by Iran and other evil entities, and you know, if nobody supports Israel, if the whole world is against Israel, we're just Jews are facing another Holocaust. As simple as that.
U.S. Jews say not in our name! U.S. Jews say not in our name!
For more information, visit jewishjournal.com. Reporting from Wilshire Boulevard in Los Angeles, this is Jay Firestone.